Rivers transport material downstream in four different ways. They are solution, where minerals such as limestone and chalk are dissolved in the water. Suspension, where the finer sand and silt-sized particles move the flow. Traction, where large boulders roll along the riverbed.
And finally, saltation, where smaller pebbles are bounced along the riverbed. They are picked up, then dropped.